really easy. Or at least it felt like really easy. Going to move Da Vinci in here.
Nessun problema, capo.
And next turn going to move him up where Kelly is. And Archimedes. I'm not going to risk that one, that move just yet. So just going to get the Kelly on this corner, so we might be able to see another group. Nothing yet, so Kailun can move. I think I'll move Kailun a little bit ahead, over there. And Overwatch with everyone else. Well, it sounds like there's another group of Chrysalids. And Martin Weiss, rest in peace. Or rest in peace. And that was that mech we were warned about. So, if I move Kelly, I could get her over here, but she also might get another group. She might actually trigger another group completely from here. Although she is concealed, so if we're lucky, she won't, but I'm going to take that risk. We need eyes here. Nothing yet. So we can get Da Vinci up.
Per me va bene.
Archimedes, you go and rescue that civilian there.
Seems doable. I gotcha, you're safe.
And move. Move in cover here.
I can handle that.
Next is Niels. Keep on moving with the Archimedes. While Kepler, I'm going to keep behind on top of this building. Right over there. Or actually, I might make... Nah. Stay on top of here. Da Vinci, just Overwatch. And Kailun, you can move on top of this building. There we go. Oh dear. Erin Jones was killed. There's definitely another group of Chrysalids over there. But how problematic it will be, I have no idea yet. Archimedes, I'll move you here.
Move out.
There's a couple civilians on this side. I need four more. There's two over there. Two there. Plenty of civilians left at least, but still not going to waste my time. At least I hope I won't waste my time. Maybe I can get Kelly. All the way over. Going to move Kelly over here first. And then look for cover for her. Once I know a little bit of our situation here. Behind this rock, I think.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Now we got plenty of eyesight on possible enemies. Da Vinci, continue moving your position. Archimedes, stay there for now. Kepler, you can go. Is there... No, it's completely closed. I think I'm going to move Kepler on that full cover there. And then Niels. Full cover on there. Then Kailun. Can go on behind those rocks here.
Will do.
And just overwatch on everyone.
Overwatch.
Movement. It's close. All set.
Got it covered.
And there's that mech. Luckily it missed. Ines Gonzalez.
We're losing civilians
died.
Left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here.
Yes, I know. It was only third one that died. I think I can now go rescue him with Kepler.
In movimento.
Presto vai!
There we go. And... this is a little bit of a risky move, but... I think I rather play it safe. And go on cover. It's only a half cover, but it should cover from both sides, so... stay there. Then Kailun. Kailun, what do with you? I kind of want to go over there, but that would leave him wide open. And even if I move him here, there's chance that that guy is faceless. Can I get Kelly? No. Because I think if I move her... No, she can't get both of them at this turn. But she can get that civilian from there. And hopefully stay in cover still.
You're clear! Move out!
We only need two more. I think I can move her over here.
Moving.
Da Vinci, stay where you are. While Archimedes... I'm being a little bit of paranoid now, so... I think I'm going to move
Whatever
Archimedes here and try this scanning protocol. Let's see what... Can't really see how far away we can see, but... Let's deploy it. There those Chrysalises are. Or maybe not. Those are mechs. Just mechs. Ah, I'm guessing this red thing means they are enemies. So, I think I know what to do now. Too bad. Or maybe I can. Can I get the... No, I can't get you close enough this turn. So it's just gone half cover over there. So we're not going to get those two civilians. Instead, we are going to just focus on these three over here and that one here. How nearby? That's actually quite good distance. But you can give it to Kepler, who could use it. So anyway, I'll be moving Kailun over here. In full cover, or maybe... Yeah, this is a little bit better place. And you just stay on Overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
Same... Actually... If I put that kill zone... on that group, if they come out of it. There we go. And that sort of missed. Bad. There's more enemies over there. And we lost Carol Lee. This map is really huge. Oh dear. Why didn't you attack that I'm a little bit of surprised there. And that is enemy, and that's not. But I'll have to shoot at that Chrysalid, because if I don't, Kailun will be in trouble. Too bad it wasn't critical. And that's Lancer and that shield guy. I can easily take out that Lancer, but shield guy is more dangerous, but I might miss, so I think this is a better choice for Da Vinci. There we go.
Niente male.
And he can just reload now.
Di nuovo in partita.
Archimedes is too far away to use his weapon.
Seems doable.
So let's try to get him closer. Hayfire protocol, that heavy mech.
Try not to break this one.
Let's see what kind of chances we have. Well, that is really good chance to disable it, and I rather take that than go with the full control, because if it fails, that's just a... And you even failed that one. Oh dear. Oh no. This is not good. That's definitely not good. And that's so low chance to hit. And you can get even in a flanking position for that. Can I give Kailun another?
Yes. Strength.
Because I need to get rid of that Chrysalid near him. This turn. There we go.
I got it, right?
Now Kepler. Can you get that, those two, both of them? Yes, you can.
Prendi qua.
And that removes that Overwatch. And you even have the second shot. And that acid burn might take out that shield guy, and you have better shot against that mech, so take out that mech. Or you would take him it out if you didn't miss. I maybe should move Kelly here, but he might actually be more use. Yeah, I'm going to risk with the Kelly.
I'm all over it.
I need to get these civilians out. Like I said, I was going to risk it with Kelly.
I'm busted.
They're underneath us.
Oh dear. I wasn't expecting that. Oh dear. And Kelly panicked to this is not looking good. Well, at least you went for full cover, but your choice of target was quite bad. I needed you to take out the Chrysalid, not officer. Yes. We don't have to worry about him shielding that mech. Oh dear. Luckily that Chrysalid didn't target us, but still we lost another civilian. And I'm not sure how many we have left now.
Much more of this! Get me out of here, please!
And Archimedes panicked. Just great. Well, that was kind of wild shot. So, can you take out that heavy lancer? Well, try it too, at least. Well, that was literally quite a overshot. I'll need to move Niels to safety. Was this civilian enemy or not? Let's see. It might actually not be. I'll have to risk it.
On
and
the
then.
Let's go! Move out!
Luckily, it wasn't.
Status confirmed.
And I just told
we've secured
wrong.
A civilian contact.
And for surprisingly, you don't see that make any. Well, going to move you in cover here.
Closing on target position now.
While Kepler, you can still try to take care of that heavy mech. And you missed.
E ancora vivo.
Just great. Just great. Just great. And you can see that Chrysalid there. Yeah, I'm thinking of reviving or getting Kelly out of that panic so I can retreat with her from that Chrysalid. There we go. And now, if I move him here, he should be able to see them once I retreat with Kelly. On the other hand, if I take out that Chrysalid with her... No, it's not enough. So if I just rush her as far as I can... That leaves him in a cover, or her in cover. I think that might actually be a good place. Although if I move her here and use conceal, that might actually be a better choice. That way I can still see them, but there's also this loot here. So many choices, so many choices. You could also use that plasma grenade. Plenty of choices, but not too many good ones, I think. kind of a... That would just remove my own cover. I'm going to go and try out this little bit of risky move of reconcealing her. Can't really move from there, but if I put her on Overwatch there, not a very good chance to hit, so Kailun, move on full cover there.
In position.
And mech is coming. Please miss. Oh dear. Oh dear.
It's turning into a massacre out there, Commander. That camp is getting wiped out.
I know. And there's another Chrysalid. This is not looking good, but I can actually get, might be able to take out that Chrysalid. But first, take out Lightning Hands shot on that mech.
Colpo deviato.
And then shoot at that heavy lancer. We need to take that one out. Rest of my group can deal with that mech, but we got that Chrysalid near Kelly that we need to deal with. And you can take another pistol shot at that mech. That might be able to take it out completely. Almost. Just one more damage. Yeah, take the shot at that Chrysalid.
Hard target, minimal damage. Draining ammo fast.
And now Archimedes can move here and finish out that mech while the rest of my squad, or should I even go over there. I could have used that drone too, but I think this is much easier. And yeah, go and rescue that civilian there. And based on that, everyone else, or that one last civilian over there, is faceless. Because apparently we rescued everyone now. So Niels, go there and see if you can target that Chrysalid. Yes, you can. Try to finish it off. There we go. That leaves Kelly free now. We also have Kepler. He's quite far away. So just that's a little bit closer to everyone else. I kind of want to go and get that, but I know that there's that one Chrysalid hiding somewhere in here, so what kind of chances we got on that Chrysalid cocoon? That would reveal her, but I think it's... Yeah, I think we can do this. We don't want any more of those chrysalids to pop out from there.
Position compromised.
Oh well.
That didn't feel good.
We need to get Kelly out of there now. Take out that last chrysalid.
That's it! That's it, I'm out!
And Kailun got promotion. Luckily. Da Vinci on Overwatch. Archimedes. Move closer.
Location confirmed.
Niels can also move a little bit of closer.
Confirmed.
Kepler. There's only these half covers here, so go there.
Watch your step here.
And there's that chrysalid. Good shot, Da Vinci.
Quella corazza è tosta. C'è mancato poco.
Luckily that missed, and that also brought you too close to him, so just take him out. There we go. There we go.
Bersaglio nemico a terra.
And then we still have Niels, but I'm going to put him on Overwatch. And same goes for Kelly. She will stay on Overwatch now. Oh dear.
Help! Now, damn it, now!
Yeah, plenty of chrysalis is still burrowing down here. Luckily we got these Overwatch guys.
I'll get him next time.
I'll have to use Kailun to heal Kelly now before she dies.
Go heal him.
And going to heal her second time.
Gremlin, get on the heels!
Archimedes, just move a little bit closer before taking that shot. There we go.
Well, how about that?
And the rest of chrysalids are probed somewhere around here. So Neil's move over there. Actually, I'm not so sure if this car is safe, so
moving.
Going to move him here too. While Kepler move over there, and if you don't trigger another Chrysalid, then I'm going to reload with you.
Ricarica eseguita.
And Da Vinci definitely going to need to reload.
Pronto a sparare.
And just overwatch a pistol. Staying slightly out of range. I'll need to get Kailun with the rest of the squad, but I also need to reload with him. So go over there and just reload.
Good to go.
Da Vinci Overwatch. Archimedes,
I can handle that.
Move over there. And Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Niels,
heading there now.
A little bit closer, triggering that possibly. No, actually there it's burrowed somewhere around here, so yes, it's triggered, but where exactly I'm not so sure. I could move Kepler here too, but do I want to risk it? Yes.
Ricardo.
Yes, I want. Nothing yet,
Ricardo.
So Overwatch. And then Kelly.
Seems doable.
Go near Otaros and Overwatch. Well, there's that faceless.
Something in the ground here.
And there's those Chrysalids. Ooh, nice.
Kill confirmed.
That was a glad I gave that was it repeater or what it was called to Niels. And that Chrysalid.
So impegnati.
Did it die or not? I kind of wish to see it. No, it didn't die. Oh dear. Ooh! Great shot, Kelly. Great shot.
Impressed yet?
Yeah, I'm kind of am. ...93% chance to hit. Take that Chrysalid out. There we go. That's another faceless there. Nothing too big to worry about. Dead from above, but not really anything you can do. So just reload. And Kailun, I'm going to back away with you. Because I can see that faceless that just appeared, so back away and Overwatch. And getting Archimedes
a
little bit closer. And giving 8 protocol on Kailun. and then
understood. Moving out.
Getting everyone closer. Overwatch. Kepler will be just running. And Kelly. Uncover there and overwatch. Ah, you can see him. So try to take him out. That's better than nothing, at least.
Need a resupply.
And it should die this turn. Oh, it healed! I didn't know they can do that. Luckily, it wasn't enough.
It's dead! It has to be dead!
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
That went surprisingly well. In my own opinion, at least. 19 enemies killed. Not too bad. New record on damage again. Which is really not that big surprise considering we had new weapons. And also we got a couple of execute kills, so that also helped. What we got? What do we got from them? We got those plenty of corpses at least, but did we get anything else? Also, Kailun will be our first colonel. Restoration or passive discharge? Restoration is... Ooh! Whole squad heal. Ah, that's amazing. That's really something else. And no other promotions just yet. That's too bad. And we got 10 Chrysalid corpses. The extreme toxicity of the Chrysalid venom requires individual specimen storage in reinforced caskets, each of which have been securely padlocked upon the advice of veteran combat staff. And not that many of other corpses, but not too bad. Chrysalid autopsy. They may have features resembling a variety of terrestrial insect species, but these creatures are deadlier than anything bred of our world. Their armored exoskeleton is of particular interest and may provide insights towards the creation of armor suit capable of actively damaging enemy forces as they engage in combat. Ooh, nice.
Hello, Commander.
Plus 15 supplies. Not so great, but not too bad either. I'm okay with that. Well, in any case, thanks everyone for watching. I will see you on next episode. Goodbye!